said, you know, here I am on one hand, I'm concerned about what's going on in Portland. I'm concerned about, you know, communism creeping into our societies. I'm concerned about, you know, the future of my kids and my grandkids. And then on the other hand, I have this incredible job where what I'm doing is I'm fixing homes and families for people to have places where they can visit their, where their friends can come and their family can come and join together. And I'm putting together high toned environments that that are harmonized and give people a sense of place. And I feel that it gives so much, it gives me so much joy, but I really anticipate the joy of my people that I work for. And in this particular case, I am standing in a living room that I've been working on with my team for about, we started the job in January, and just recently we've got all the paint colors on, and I just want to give a huge shout out for my team. I'm so grateful to the European Master Coatings company, Bruno Braun and his beautiful family, who came and did all of our painting. They actually stayed up to the wee hours last night and were working on this job, I know, with their heart totally into it. So I'm just going to give you a little tour. I gave you a tour before. This wall before had, you know, I'm going to put the fireplace in here. That fireplace, we painted the same marble, but we furred out the side. The legs of the fireplace were not in, they weren't balanced with the top, and so we took off what wood was there and left what we could and then enhanced it. Okay, so close-up view, this is a little corner molding, actually a pretty little molding. Now this work is done by GMR Construction, another very, very important part of my group, obviously. Probably the backbone of my installation crew is Gilles Renier, and he literally set up his saw right here in the middle of the living room. So you're seeing a little bit of before. We're going to set up this furnishings. I'll show you the photo, the renderings of how we're going to finish off this room. We are going to put a herringbone situation right on that wall. It's going to be a feature wall, which will help bring in the rustic elements of the space. And then we've counterbalanced it with some of the more traditional elements, and that's how we're getting this contemporary classic look. And we still have the carpet rolled up on the floor, you know, stuff like that. So on this wall we put a nice accent color, again a deeper shade of what might be considered brown, and in conjunction with the that's actually a green gray wall called Magnetic Gray by Sherwin Williams. So we had to deal with this floor. You could see the accent wall, the floor, everything's making it nice and smoothly integrate. And we capped those spindles because what we did was, as I showed earlier, is counterpointed it with a very contemporary light. And that way I can do this contemporary classic design that is quite popular right now, but it's also very timeless. So we put our X molding up on the wall so that it can have the movement, and you can see how it flows really nicely with the light. We are going to be replacing that light with a picture light and putting a picture under it. We're replacing all of this carpet with new gray carpet, and we are going to replace that light, and we're going to add more lighting underneath that overhang, and those two niches are going to have cabinetry in them. Sorry, the light's blowing out here. So again, and then right here, there's gonna be a cabinet. Jill did a great job of this We actually had a bifold door here, so the bifold was replaced with an actual swing door, and it is nicely incorporated. By buying a door that looks the same, for whatever reason, these doors are called eyebrow doors. So we were able to match it to the bathroom door, and in this case, fill out the molding so that it looks like it's all meant to be. And we actually have a piece of hardware going in, and then we have the dining room that just got painted, and then again, you see the molding work there, and the molding work is quite extensive. It's going to be incorporated into a whole wall of wall-to-wall cabinetry under here that houses the radiator, and they black painted. They painted out the radiator section black, and then that section there is going to be a new window seat. So whereas the window seat was only the depth of this alcove right here, it really wasn't a window seat. It was just a piece of drywall. Now it's a 20-inch window seat that can actually be used, and it's a pretty big room. So you know, you can imagine your guests sitting there having a glass of wine or talking to friends or what have you, or your kids sitting in the window seat. Now it's a more useful space. And that whole wall, you can see my green tape, this is all going to be cabinetry with an accent wall. So again, I'll show the renderings. We'll be replacing the lighting, and there'll be two sconces on either side of the window seat. So I'm just gonna take you on a little quick tour of the back area. Now, this is one thing I made. This is the kind of thing that gives me nightmares. This is the wall of measurements, you know, where the kids have been measured over the years, and over 15 years. It's taken that long to, you know, basically the tallest child is now almost up past the door. So, you know, what if the painter painted? You always see it on HGTV. I mean, like I said, you know, there's a lot of trouble going on in the world, and accountant, and probably soon to be manager, and SSDA has nowhere to go but up. So thanks you guys for coming on, Julie and Diane. I don't have a huge following here today, but I just thought I'd go live, so it just lessens the hassle of needing to upload the video, because I so intended on giving all of these amazing craftsmen that work on my team, Jill Lenier, Bruno Braun, Gail Braun, Chantal Braun, Sadie Braun, Sadie, and the rest of you guys, Gilles Renier, Julie Renier, anyone who's backing up Gilles, my God, he's out there every day on my team, just making my crazy ideas come to fruition and making clients happy. So, bye, you guys. Have a really great day. Love y'all. Bye.